lovely to see you. So glad you could join us today. I presume the valet has informed you of your recent status upgrade. Due to your bravery and exquisitely stubborn avidity, consider this your induction into the Triple Gold Diamond Dungeon Guild. As a loyal member, you're invited to spend eternity in our private insanity labyrinth. If you'd be so kind as to find the required keys, we'll prepare the insanity maze. Before we begin, are there any dietary preferences or poison immunities we should know about?
Sorry. Yes.
No? Wonderful.
Ow!
You found the first key. Well done.
Skydivers!
The Insanity Labyrinth is now ready. Your party is waiting for you at the dungeon's entrance. I would be remiss in my duties as your dungeon if I did not slowly drain your life. Every moment you spend here will cause you physical pain. To find the husk key, you'll need to fight through the husks.
Not possible.
Hey! Catch!
Of the mansion was built by Rabe's great-granddaughter. From her diary, we've come to the conclusion she was not driven by madness. Rather, she was too stubborn to admit she was lost and tried to build her way out of the situation. Ah, talismans. Perfect for avoiding the dungeon's damaging curse. I sincerely wish we did not leave them lying about. You need to find the shadow key.
Clear him out! Retreat!
A purple flame indicates a new discovery.
Nope.
Your friends may want to take advantage of the talisman's protective aura.
No.
You'll need to fight monsters to find the husk key. This is a wonderful use of your time. These trolls are rather tricky. Try hitting them. Pusher! Stunning beast, isn't he? The key is to stay close to the members of your party. I'm afraid he'll make that quite difficult. If you see any more talismans, please just leave them be. Especially if you find yourself facing. Unfortunate for me. We've been bested. You won, okay? But please don't escape. You don't know my boss, man. He's 2 mountains tall and he invented pain. Where are you going? Come back, please? I'm not done with you.